In this video today, we will see how to put the Roman numbers as well as the numerical number as the page numbers in the same Microsoft Word document. For example, I have four pages here. So I want to put Roman number as page number for these two pages. And for this remaining two pages, I want to put numerical number as the page number. So what I have to do is I have to divide these two pages and the remaining two pages into two different sections. So I will click on the third page here, layout, break, and then under section break, I will select continues. So if I want to see whether the section break is created or not, what I will do is I will go to home. I will click on this button, so hide button. So a section break has been created. These two are one section and the other two are another section. So what I will do at the moment is I will switch off this button here. Then I will go to insert. I will go to page number and let me choose page number to put on the top and in the middle. So at the moment, if you see in all of the pages, there are numerical number as the page number 1, 2, 3, 4. So what I will do is I will click on this third page here. I will click on this button, link to previous. So what does it do is it will unlink these two page number from the first two page numbers. So after that, what I will do, I will go to this first page here. Since I want to put Roman number as page number for these two pages, I will go to insert again. I will go to page number and then I'll select this option, format page numbers. And then from here, I will select this 1, 2, 3 Roman numbers. And then under this option start at, I will select 1 and then OK. So you can see these two pages have the Roman number as the page number. Then I will go to this third page number. So if I want, I can leave 3 and 4 number as the page number. But if I want to start from 1, what I will do? Again, I will go to this insert tab. I will go to page number, format page numbers. I will select this option 1, 2, 3. Select this option start at and then 1. Okay. Now if you see, there is 1 and 2 Roman number as page number for the first two pages. And for the remaining two pages, there is numerical number as the page number. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.